You there! Help me out with some... I'm a baker by trade. Started making a pretty penny catering bandit birthday bashes. I ain't no bandit, but a girl's gotta get paid somehow. Now, I got these deadbeats who thought they could get away with not paying for my delectable delights. So I'm looking to make an example of them. Grab me a dozen spider ant eggs and a barrel of gunpowder. I'll warm up the oven. See, I'm gonna bake me up some vengeance cake for the Flamin' Fist Clan. The eggs will help the dough rise. Gunpowder will help it, you know, explode in their faces. Just a little warning. When the oven gets hot, so do I. I am a dead!
Sit back.
Boyo! Get off my son's
You're quite the saucy old broad, ain't ya?
This is my moment!
Ha 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 ha! you picked the wrong battle. Teach you how to fight!
only take a tick. And while I finish up the cake, why don't you go around back and fetch me some candles? And by candles, I mean sticks of dynamite. Look at this ugly old beauty. Now pick up them cake layers and we'll get this vengeful show on the road. Now, take it on over to the Flaming Fist compound. I won't tell you how they got their name, but let's just say a swab of lard goes a long way. Anyway, tell them the cake is for the Fist King.
Chopbait, what do you want?
Hey, boyo! Just trying to bring the joy of cake into your life. It's for the Fist King.
Cake? Oh, hell yeah! The king is gonna twist his fist over this! Send it down!
Go on! Light the candles and give it a shove! Shove it! Shove it hard! Happy birthday, Fist King!
Happy birthday for you! It's your birthday today! We got you some guns, please don't blow us away! May your slaughter and torment and all that you hate be yours on this day and all days to the grave!
Already gotten around about Beatrice's infamous exploding cakes, and orders are shooting through the roof over here. Guess you done me two in one there, Bolt Hunter. Oh, I was saving this pinata for an extra special birthday event, but I think you've earned a whack or two at it. It's all yours, Bolt Hunter.